Expanding the roster of nations capable of executing soft landings on the moon, Japan has recently joined the prestigious club. The Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, JAXA, officially verified on Friday that its smart lander for investigating moon, called SLIM, achieved a successful touchdown on the lunar surface at 8:50 p.m. IST. However, despite the triumphant landing, the moon snipper encountered a significant setback. Its solar cells are currently non-functional, posing a challenge to its operational capabilities. The group of nations accomplishing soft landings on the moon now comprises 5 members, including the United States, the former Soviet Union, China, India, and the recent addition, Japan. Head of JAXA's research center, Hitoshi Kuninaka, revealed during a press conference that following the successful landing, the smart lander for investigating moon, SLIM, is currently relying solely on its battery for operation. Despite implementing measures like deactivating the spacecraft's heater for extended battery life, the harsh lunar conditions limit the batteries to just a few hours. JAXA is banking on a potential remedy through a change in the sunlight's angle, which could rejuvenate the solar panels and restore functionality, Kuninaka explained. The moon snipper aimed for a precise landing on the lunar surface, a challenging task due to moon's stronger gravity. While Japan has previously achieved a similar landing on an asteroid, lunar landings present unique challenges given the moon's gravitational conditions. While the soft landing of Japan's SLIM was deemed a success, the initial hour of absolute silence from JAXA and the lack of an immediate statement sparked speculation that the spacecraft may have encountered a crash. Confirming the landing more than an hour later, JAXA clarified that SLIM successfully landed on the moon at 12:20 a.m. on January 20, 2024, Japan time. Communication has been established since landing, but the solar cell's failure to generate power prompted the prioritization of data acquisition from the lunar surface. JAXA official Hitoshi Kuninaka explained that SLIM is currently operational using onboard batteries, with data acquired during landing stored within the spacecraft. Efforts are underway to maximize scientist results by transmitting these data back to Earth. Comparatively, India achieved a successful soft landing near the moon's south pole, showcasing its space capabilities. However, not all countries have experienced triumph in lunar missions. Russia faced a setback with a failed attempt to land a craft on the moon just before India's success. In other instance, the US private firm Astrobotic encountered challenges in its moon landing attempt. After a successful liftoff on January 8, Astrobotic's Peregrine spacecraft experienced an explosion and fuel leak, leading the company to announce the inability to land on the moon. Collaborating with NASA, Astrobotic altered Peregrine's trajectory, and on January 19, Indian Standard Time, Peregrine entered Earth's atmosphere and burnt off.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.